Hi Gemini, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Gemini. Let's see what's coming up, guys. We'll be picking few cards, guys, for your daily energy, for your career situation and your love energy. These are for your daily energy, Gemini, and for your career and love energy. We'll be picking cards from the other deck. So one card for your career situation, one card for your love energy, and one card from the oracle guidance. So this is the oracle guidance, guys. So we will turn these cards, Gemini, as we proceed. So first, for your daily reading, the star in reverse, the devil in reverse, and six of wands. So with these cards, Gemini, in your situation today, you are celebrating some success, some initial success, and you are happy for it. You have that sense of achievement and fulfillment because of that. And maybe sometimes you should accept, you should be ready to accept the role other people play in your life. And you should not think that it is your very own success. It is with the help of other people that you are enjoying this success today, Gemini. So you have to acknowledge their role today. That is what these cards call for. And you have to give up that pettiness. It may be something on your part, guys, or it may be someone's energy in your work or in your personal life. And you have certain weaknesses today, guys. Maybe you are battling certain addictions that you have, some harmful habits maybe, or some illness. That is also what I see here. Maybe someone has some illness in your background, maybe someone from your family or friend circle, and you have to you are fighting that, and you may feel that certain people are not treating you well. They are quite arrogant with you, they are treating you badly and showing their arrogance on you, guys. So that is what I see with these cards. This may relate, these cards, energies may relate to your career situation or personal life, Gemini. So let us see what are the cards for your career situation. So first card, seven of water. So with this card here in your career situation, guys, you are thinking about your dreaming, otherwise about your goals and your achievements, what you need to do. And maybe you are being guided by your intuition, and you are open to that intuition, or you are open to offers coming your way, and you have that inspiration. You are feeling inspired to take up some creative activities, guys. Maybe you are involving in some creative activity like painting, dancing, singing, something, some creative art. So you may see a beginning of a new career in that path. And also there, through your dreams and intuitions, you feel that you have that greater possibility to reach success. So that is what I see with this card for your career situation, Gemini. And what is the card for your relationship? Queen of Air. So with this card here in your personal life situation, so in this connection with this person, you know what is your role and what is that person's role in this connection, and you are setting your boundaries. What you know what your responsibilities are and that other person's responsibilities. So you both have that mutual understanding, respect for each other, and you have that calculated decisions today in this connection, guys. You know what you need to do and what this person needs to do, and you have that clear communication in this connection, and that may be the reason that this is a very positive connection here, Gemini. That is what I see with this card here, guys. So let us see what is your guidance, the Angel Oracle guidance card, Honor Life Cycle. So when this card appears, this may mean that this connection, this person is your twin flame or soulmate. So that is the reason this person is there in your life today, guys. So just like we have a cycle in our life, there are certain patterns that take place in each and every one of us, guys. So just like a biological cycle or our life cycle, the same way we have our emotional cycle also. So you have to honor these cycles. So how things are changing, maybe we change physically, emotionally, so we have to honor these changes to allow that easy flow of life, guys. So when we honor these changes, accept these changes and transitions, we will be able to find that guidance for ourselves, for our heart, for our soul. So that is what this card is about, guys, and that is the reading for you all, Gemini. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys, Gemini, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you again, guys. Bye, guys. I'll see you all tomorrow.